This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.
Doing things together, that's what family's all about. Building memories, like watching movies together. That's become a thing we do now more than ever with Disney Blu-ray. My family cannot believe how real the picture looks and the amazing sound. It feels like you're part of the movie.
Merry Christmas!
One of the best things Blu-ray offers is all the fun activities my family can play and explore together. Not to mention Blu-ray discs are kid-proof and more scratch-resistant. Plus, your Blu-ray player plays both Blu-ray discs and all your favorite DVDs. And now there's an even greater value than ever before with the Disney Blu-ray Combo Pack. It includes a DVD so we can share the movie experience on the go, wherever we go. Experience how Disney Blu-ray can help you create new memories.
And now, look for all these new family favorites on Disney Blu-ray Combo Packs, a great value that includes a DVD copy of the movie. And look for the new Blu-ray Combo Packs with 3D, available on Disney's A Christmas Carol and Alice in Wonderland. Learn more at DisneyBluRay3D.com.
Every day a prince is born.
They call me Thumper. Gosh.
Quick, the thicket.
Advanced technology, the most exotic locations, the most dangerous assignments. Next summer, get ready to roll with the world's newest secret agents.
Mater?
I think we bit off more than we could chew.
Listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smolder. Ah! Rapunzel, let down your...
Robbers are indeed still inside. They are not armed.
I'm sorry.
At this time, there are no hostages. We will keep you updated on this breaking story as it unfolds. For Action 15 News, I'm Denise Wingate. Back to you, Annie.
Chihuahua. Wawa? Chihuahua. Wawa? Oh, Wawa. Chihuahua. Chihuahua. We may not have each other. Whoops. We may not have the prize, but we still have each other.
Well said, son. Let's go.
Chihuahua.
Wow. Just when you think you've seen everything.
I'm really excited about Sharpay's fabulous adventure because it's the first time that we get to see Sharpay and really get to know her as a character and also why she is the way she is. Sharpay just graduated from high school, and so she's off to New York to fulfill her dreams to be on Broadway. And a lot of stuff happens there that she doesn't plan on happening. Nothing is turning out the way I planned it. Plan A, live in a penthouse and star on Broadway. Plan B, I don't have a plan B! Me and Boy put on a show at Lava Springs, and a casting agent sees me and Boy perform this amazing number, and so he tells us that he's auditioning people.
I'm about to start casting for a new musical on Broadway.
Broadway? As in Broadway? It turns out that they just wanted Boy. It's all about him, but it won't be about us. The first part of it is the luxurious, you know, brownstone apartment actually doesn't allow dogs.
This building is pleased to have you. This dog... not so pleased.
If he goes, I go. Sharpay, for the first time, has a love interest. Am I supposed to be spilling the secrets on this movie? He's a film student, and he likes to film her with his camera for his project. He thinks she's really interesting.
So you decided to film me without my permission, just for a school assignment?
And of course Sharpay loves the attention.
How dare you? And my left side is better for close-ups.
When you think of Sharpay, you think of pink. Pink bags, pink outfits. Everything is pink. It's really funny, too, because all the pinks are different colors. Like, it could be bubblegum pink or fuchsia pink or, like, you know, bright pink. But besides pink, I definitely think if it's not rhinestoned, then it's not Sharpay. Even though this isn't a musical, that there is music elements to it and that we get to hear her, you know, kind of do her whole singing routine again. I'm so excited for all of you to see Sharpay's fabulous adventure coming summer 2011.
Hey, I'm Dylan Sprouse and this is my brother Cole. And we're from Disney Channel's The Suite Life on Deck.
Hi.
And I'm Kim Rhodes, their mom.
You mean our mom on TV?
Whatever.
Anyway, we're here to perform a live-action version of Snow White. I, of course, will be playing the part of Prince Charming, and you've already met
Sneezy.
Please. If you're anyone, you're dopey.
Actually, the real reason we're here is to tell you about an amazing new way to watch movies called Disney Blu-ray.
Ah, it's more than just a way to watch movies. It's an immersive experience. So's a bath. Why can't you get excited about those?
That's a Blu-ray disc? Looks just like a DVD.
Disney Blu-ray discs and DVDs may look identical, but they're actually very different. Kind of like the two of us. Right. Blu-ray is incredibly cool. Like me. Okay, but it also holds a ton of information. Like me. Hey, I hold plenty of information. I meant useful information.
He's got you there.
Okay, but thanks to Blu-ray's protective layer, it's strong and tough. Like me. Ow! Oh, popcorn kernel. It was unpopped. You see?
And most importantly, all your favorite Disney movies are available on Blu-ray.
And because Blu-ray discs have 5 times the capacity of regular DVDs, they have a much better picture. Thanks to their brilliant 1080p resolution, they offer the best in high definition. You want to see high definition? Kapow! Anyway, on top of that crystal clear picture, Disney Blu-ray features the best high definition immersive sound. Up to 7.1 surround. So you can enjoy a cinematic auditory experience. Plus, you can really crank it when your brother uses words like cinematic and auditory. Dude, we want the movie to surround us, not the police.
Wow, surround sound is cool. Now I know what my neighbor means when she talks about hearing the voices all around her.
She has a Blu-ray player?
Sadly, no.
And with Disney Blu-ray, you get exclusive interactive games. Aye, and I fancy a round of liar's dice from Pirates of the Caribbean Dead Man's Chest, where I be matching me mad gaming skills against legendary pirates Pintel and Rigetti. I don't give a grog. I'm playing the Cars Car Finder game, where you search for cars hidden within the movie. Ah, ka-chow. One down, 216 to go. Erg! You best be handing over that remote, you bilge-sucking landlubber.
Right. Here we go. Let's see what you got.
Yeah! Erg. You know, you don't look like a pirate. You just look like a one-eyed girl. Yes.
Even the chicken's laughing at you now, laddie.
Give me this.
Okay. Hey, that's enough. Don't make me ground you boys.
Once again, only our mom on TV.
Does this look like a face that cares?
Ooh. No, ma'am. Okay, then. Back to Blu-ray? The best way to watch movies in high definition ever.
This is the last chance to make our mark. History will know who we are. This is the last game, so make it count. It's now or never.
And you can even play all your regular DVDs on your Blu-ray player. In fact, they'll look better than they ever did.
Okay, Blu-ray sounds great, but I bet it's a pain to set up.
Nope. All you need to connect a Blu-ray player to your HDTV is one cable. It's called HDMI, High Definition Multimedia Interface. See? Even Dylan can do it.
Wow! One wire! Nice! No more cable spaghetti on the floor.
No, just real spaghetti. Ooh! Dibs!
Okay, I'm convinced. And a little disgusted. Blu-ray player and one cable.
Yup, that is all you need to unlock the power of your high-definition TV and immerse yourself in the ultimate picture, superior sound, and amazing interactivity.
Oh, wow. The whole family can enjoy Blu-ray together.
Big time. It puts the family back in family room. Yeah, now if only I could get you to put the bath back in bathroom. Okay, I get it. Jeez. Learn more at DisneyBlu-ray.com.
Disney Blu-ray.
Magic in high definition. Tinkerbell.
Look for these and more of your favorite Disney titles on Disney Blu-ray.
Disney File Digital Copy sets you free. Now, you can watch your favorite Disney movies whenever and wherever you want.
Are you ready for this?
When you buy a special edition Disney DVD or Blu-ray with Disney File, simply take the Disney File disc, insert it into your computer, and follow the easy on-screen instructions.
Manuel, relay instructions.
In just minutes, the transfer to your computer or video-enabled portable device is complete.
Bye-bye.
Your Disney movie is ready to go.
I feel alive!
Wherever you go.
Wow.
Quick, fun, and easy. Disney File digital copy. Your favorite movies anytime, anywhere, in just minutes.
Awesome!
To find out more, visit DisneyFile.com. Look for Disney File digital copy in these and other special editions of your favorite Disney Blu-ray and DVDs.
Your Disney movies are magic. And the magic continues after the credits. Just look inside your Blu-ray disc or DVD for the magic code to start earning points toward fantastic rewards at DisneyMovieRewards.com.
Phineas and Ferb thought their beloved pet was...
just a platypus.
He doesn't do much.
They were wrong.
He's a secret agent!
You're a secret agent?
Join Phineas and Ferb in an all-new movie as they discover Perry's true identity in Phineas and Ferb Across the Second Dimension. Coming summer 2011, only on Disney Channel and Disney XD.
I'm really excited about Sharpay's Fabulous Adventure because it's the first time that we get to see Sharpay and really get to know her as a character and also why she is the way she is. Sharpay just graduated from high school, and so she's off to New York to fulfill her dreams to be on Broadway. And a lot of stuff happens there that she doesn't plan on happening.
Nothing is turning out the way I planned it. Plan A, live in a penthouse and star on Broadway. Plan B, I don't have a plan B.
Me and Boy put on a show at Lava Springs, and a casting agent sees me and Boy perform this amazing number, and so he tells us that he's auditioning people.
I'm about to start casting for a new musical on Broadway.
Broadway? As in Broadway?
It turns out that they just wanted Boy. It's all about him, but it won't be about us. The first part of it is the luxurious, you know, brownstone apartment actually doesn't allow dogs.
This building is pleased to have you. This dog, not so pleased.
If he goes, I go. Sharpay, for the first time, has a love interest. Am I supposed to be spilling the secrets on this movie? He's a film student, and he likes to film her with his camera for his project. He thinks she's really interesting.
So you decided to film me without my permission, just for a school assignment?
And of course Sharpay loves the attention.
How dare you? And my left side is better for close-ups.
When you think of Sharpay, you think of pink. Pink bags, pink outfits. Everything is pink. It's really funny, too, because all the pinks are different colors. Like, it could be bubblegum pink, or fuchsia pink, or, like, you know, bright pink. But besides pink, I definitely think if it's not rhinestone, then it's not Sharpay. Even though this isn't a musical, that there is music elements to it, and that we get to hear her, you know, kind of do her whole singing routine again. I'm so excited for all of you to see Sharpay's Fabulous Adventure.
ever seen her.
He's got fire inside him.
Which of you ladies own Secretary?
His name is Secretariat.
All right, then. Let's show him what you're made of.
What do you think?
He eats too much. He lays against the back of that starting gate like he's in the Caribbean.
We need to conjure up $6 million.
I'll find a way.
Horse racing is unforgiving for housewives.
It's like every other multi-million-dollar gamble we housewives make every day.
You're guaranteeing that this horse is going to win the Triple Crown. 3 races in 5 weeks. Hasn't been done in 25 years.
That is exactly what I'm saying.
You're that stubborn.
I'm that right. This is about life being ahead of you, and you run at it.
You're about to see something that you never seen before.
Secretariat.
What is it? Who are you? What do you want? My God, you've gotten fat. Come in, come.
Prepare yourself for my greatest creation. A stunning debut, darling, on Blu-ray for the very first time. With a picture so fabulous, your entertainment system will weep with electronic joy. My God! Pull yourself together! With sounds so fierce, it will scare mediocrity away forever!
Let's do that again.
Bonus features to die for. Why are we so generous? Why, I ask you, why?
Showtime.
Pixar's The Incredibles.
It will be bold, dramatic,
yeah.
Heroic.
For the first time ever on Blu-ray.
Darling, Blu-ray is the new black. Ray.
We're in this haunted house on the set of our new movie, Spooky Buddies.
I love scary movies, and our new movie is off the chain, yo.
What just happened? Nice special effects, guys. Just like in our new movie. Where did he just go?
Dude, are you still scared? You were scared on set the whole time.
What? You must be tripping, dog. I ain't scared of nothing.
What's going on?
B-Dog, you're a scaredy cat.
I ain't no scaredy cat.
Disney's Spooky Buddies, The Curse of the Halloween Hound, an all-new movie.
And if you dogs want to find us, check out our new movie, Spooky Buddies.
On Disney Blu-ray and DVD, Fall 2011.
Releasing from
Disney Vault, the classic tale of Beauty and the Beast continues with a special edition of Belle's Magical World.
Shall we begin?
An enchanting new chapter.
I'm speechless.
With old friends.
Surprise!
And heartwarming new characters.
You each have something to offer the other.
Plus, discover what it's like to live like a princess.
She's the heart of this castle.
With the magical new feature, Sing Me a Story with Belle.
She has given us the most important gift anyone can offer. True friendship.
Beauty and the Beast, Belle's Magical World. New special edition on Disney DVD for a limited time only.